How's it going, everybody? And welcome back to some more Nioh. We're continuing on by completing this mission. I think it was called the Falling Snow or whatnot. But yeah, just relax at a shrine. Now I'm over here by this crystal thingy. I believe I gotta work my way back. And I'm probably gonna have to beat this Cyclops thing again. Which is, honestly, not a big deal. Did he see me? Oh, he did. One, two. Oh, there's your sweeping attack. One, two. The rock throw. One, two. Not there, buddy. One, two. There we go. Using elixir, got one back. Now there is this guy here. Why would you do that? Why? Shinobi Bucks. Cool, an arrow. Oh. Cool, cool, cool. Got me some of that. Another one of these things. Okay, so this is just a shortcut. And this actually loops around. Alright, I see. I really didn't have to fight that guy. I could have just... Wait. Things in here. How do I get in there? Yeah, what the hell? How do I get in there? It has to be a ladder right here. There is not a ladder. Can't walk up there. Wait, how do I get in there? Because I'm guessing after this is the boss fight. And that's just a little shortcut so you can avoid all these enemies and get to the boss fight, right? There has to be a ladder right here somewhere. Oh, yeah. There's a ladder. Nope. Whoa! Are you serious? That dude took me out with just that one hit? Okay. Well, you know what? It's fine. Not really, because I had to deal with this guy again. We're gonna lure him out this way. And later, idiot. Should have done that in the beginning. Down he goes, and here I get my Kodama. Meh. Hey, you know, she didn't say anything that time. She's like, fuck those butterflies. Okay, good. We're in good shape now. I don't want to fight this guy again. Well, it looks like I don't have to. Okay, so there's that guy. I remember this. I remember that area. Oh, look. There's that girl. Does this continue to the boss? Alright, that's not a boss. These are just two more lackeys. Groin shot! Come over here, buddy. Okay, get out of there. Down he goes. And I got a demon's horn. Nice. Wait, where does this go? Cool recovery pool. Nobody, no kendamas there. I'm not gonna use it. Even though I really should, because it is free recovery. All right. Let's go back over here. Fire. Ow. Ow. Hey, baby. Yo! Cut it out. Okay, so now which way would be the best way to go? This place is like one giant maze. Where did this lead? All right. I think this is like a good area to farm for those spirit stones. Apparently it's not a bad... Oh, here we go. Summoner's Candle. This is the boss. Alright, let's see how tough she is. I'm afraid. I'm very, very afraid.
Daremo kozu taikutsu shiteita tokoro.
Well, alright. Now, if this was Dark Souls... Ow. Okay, so you have a breath. Let's apply this. Let's use that. Alright, let's apply this. Oh no, 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 no. Whoa. Let's apply this. Going for the attack. Okay, dodge. Drink up. Apply. No! Crap. No. What was that? How did my life go down? Was it because I was standing on the ice? Well then, that wasn't the best of performances, but it's fine, it's fine. How? And there's that charge attack. Run, 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 run. No! God damn it. Whoa! Cool. Get out the way. I'm dead. Talisman. Damn it! Fuck, dude. Yeah, this isn't good. Yeah, that wasn't good at all. Oh, this isn't good. Oh. Come on. Well, Yuki Onna is worthy of her title. Hardest boss in the freaking game. Let's see, how much is this gonna do? Oh, that does a good amount, plus it's fire. Back off. There comes that. And I'm just gonna get a few strikes in. Back off. Back off. Get a hit. Back off. The only good thing about Yuki Onna is that she has a small health pool. So yeah. The only other thing is that she's very aggressive and she has very powerful attacks. Back off. That attack is freaking stupid lame. Right now I'm getting worried because she is dropping to her 50% health pool. And once she does that, she goes into her second phase where she could do a charge attack. And that does a ton of damage. Run. Get a strike. Back off. Get a strike. Oh. There's her. Yeah, that's her dash. She doesn't do it again. But that's her dash attack. Whew. And that attack is a pain to deal with. Okay. Oh, and I just ran into it. I wasn't paying attention to her. I was looking at the steps. Oh, man. Back off. Ah, let go. Let's do this. She's probably gonna do the dash. No, she doesn't do the dash. Good. We're not very good. Here comes the dash. Oh, she's not doing it. I'm waiting for her to do the dash. Or we could just do that. That did a ton of damage. Here's the dash. No! There's the dash. Back off. But that does a good amount of damage. Okay, back off. So pretty much the strategy I'm using is stay far away from her as possible. Because I do not want to get hit by that damn. Alright, let's heal up. That dash attack. And so far the strategy is working pretty good. There we go. Woo. Yuki Onna. Hardest boss in the game. You know what? I'm not even going to lie about that. It took me quite a bit to deal with her. And finally the strategy I came up with was get your melee damage in. First half of the battle. Second half. Stay far away from her as possible. If you have ranged weapons, go ahead and use them. The good thing is that this battle does encourage it, because if you break some of the spires in the middle, they do drop arrows and rifle ammunition. They don't drop the hand cannon. Oh my goodness, the hand cannon didn't come in handy, and I never ever used it. So let's go ahead and continue forward. This will end the mission. Hell yeah, end the mission. And I didn't even think about using my life weapon, which I could have at the end, but again, close combat with her, not a go. Do not do it. Don't go mono. It's difficult.
信長様の天下不武の夢が炎に消えた。蛇の男の術で写しように戻されしも、溺れるのは嘆きばかり。 我が望みはただ信長様と共にあること。
Sorahicho, Spirit Division. A new guardian spirit, thank goodness. I'm just happy to be done with her. Such a hard boss.
Sesso Tenkai to mos. Anjin sama no koto wa 服より伝え聞いております。ケリーなる者は今日の鬼門にあたる比叡山に向かい申した。ゆかりある場所ゆえ案内差し上げましょう。
Some history with this place.
打ち明けられぬこともございますが、どうぞ怪しまれますな。
Any more cutscenes? Or no, no more cutscenes. All right, mission complete. Thank goodness. So next mission is the Demon of Mount High, and I am not ready for this one because I am not level 62. I believe I am level 59. I'm level 59. Whew, I can level up too. Let me see, do we have any titles I can deal with? I got one, I'm ready to earn, luck, and life. I'm gonna go with I'm ready to earn, just because the more I'm ready to I could get, the better. It means the more I can level up. Reputation points, 9 of 16. And let's check this out. Yuki, Onna. My goodness. Beautiful, gorgeous, but a pain. Hardest boss, Jurogumo. That was a pretty easy boss. Just dodger's web attack. This one was annoying because his health pool was so large. This one was another pretty simple, easy boss as well. Especially if you have the resistant talisman or any talisman that can resist poison and paralysis, you're good. Alright, but I'm actually going to end off the episode here. We'll dive into the Demon of Mount Hoi next episode. In between, I'll grind up and get to a good level. Actually, there is a... Okay, so that's just another submission. Right? Yeah. Alright, that was another main mission. That gave me two options. What? But yeah, I'm going to end off the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to catch more Nioh and Bell, because what the hell... But with that being said, until next time, guys, have yourselves a good one, and I'll see you later. Bye!